Hey, good evening, everybody. We're live. We are back after a long week. It is currently Guardian Games. Like my Trials Booster. Why am I getting FPS dips? Go ahead, we'll grab us some stuff to do. This on character. Ornament. Not gonna lie, that's kind of cool. Oh man. I have to have multiple packs.
Help me through this.
Checking.
All done.
Sure.
Let's do it.
So do I have? I'm running Arc, so we'll go ahead and pick up the Arc one. Bank our playlist. Oh, I thought I could pick up multiple cards. I guess not. So
I could get you another if you like.
Hand cannon, auto.
Nice.
You have to keep I have the hunter shell on me still. I do.
Everyone's so afraid since the attack.
Ahead and throw on.
The traveler will see us through this.
The feed went down just as they were going to say who won. Did you miss that run in the crucible?
Shame. All right, so reach powerful friends. Go ahead and we'll give it a little boost. Reach. Draw on our powerful friends.
All data has a lineage, no matter how
go ahead and you can always masterwork it. Okay. Definitely don't. Warlocks are winning? Of course.
Any questions, dear?
It's because you're not on your hunter. Or maybe it's like last time when the hunters just went hard for a day and then they just gave up. My mobility and my intellect's high enough.
She said she wanted to express herself.
Yeah, whatever.
What do you need?
How you doing, Zealot?
Good.
Chain gun, glaive, rocket launcher, stasis weapon.
The oldest encryption methodology.
Just so.
The greatest treasures, and sometimes, well, not.
The awoken don't age the way people do. I mean, human people, you know?
Want to keep all my stuff looking the same. Don't mind wearing that, being a little out of place. Trying to see if this cheese where you can get a lots of medals fast. If you can, let me know what said cheese is.
Good, you're back.
Precision rocket launcher, super. Okay. Works for me.
Let me hold on.
He's forever. Okay. I'll take a look at it whenever I take a break. All right, keep on our rocket launcher.
We can change.
I know I need hand cannon. And
the shadows,
I need auto too.
Us,
so run an auto.
Checking for messages.
Cheese forever.
Checking now.
Wonder how many people go to it expecting like it's a channel about different cheeses. And they're sorely disappointed.
Bye.
When they see it's
Zavala and
her death state.
Must understand that they are fighting for the same side.
Oh. Like,
there's
what?
A lot we can do.
Came here looking for cheats.
Tell your friends about Eva.
All right. I'm gonna go ahead and run a Vanguard strike. That's Void Singe. Lucky.
Any questions, dear?
Be good. Everybody is joining my fire team. You running strikes for me, or are you coming to show me some emotes? Imagine you'll be dropping in. Ah, cool. Let's do it then. Vanguard it is. Auto hand kit. Power spree. Alright. Too lazy running Gambit PvP. Vanguard all three ornaments. Ah. Yeah. That's probably something I won't get. I'm so far behind. When does the season even end? 17 days. We got 17 days to run on my other characters, play my Engrams. I got some time. Nice. Yeah, this is probably my my worst ranking ever. I haven't done anything. Idle. Risen. Dang. Congrats, man.
We're approaching the temple, Petra.
Copy that. Standing by.
That sucks.
Good. Descend to the heart of the temple. You're looking for one of the Queen's Techians. Tech witches, you guardians call them. Her name is Sedea. She was taken, but she can be saved. She will try to kill you. Much as you might like to do the same, you must spare her.
Yeah, I think dude might have left us. That's why they haven't spawned.
Let me have a look at that console. This is some kind of elevator.
Oh, maybe not. No, okay. I think I...
They've sabotaged the elevator.
You don't pick up the laurels, they show up at the end of the match, right? At the end of the activity? Where you don't, like, have to pick them all up at once. panda. So I'll respawn in a sec. There I am. Thanks, guys. Not picking me up. Yeah, buddy.
There she is. Let's bring her back to the light. Yourself.
How'd she go?
She's escaping.
No. No! Freaking hell, man. Thank you. I gotta go speak to Eva now. Gonna make a quick detour. I just have to talk to her. Super fast. Then we'll go right back. Ooh, the title. Guardian Games recreational play. Hey, what up, J-Rod? How's it going, dude? Let's see. Don't have a stasis auto. That's a rip. It's game time in? Heck yeah, dude. Setting up strikes and stuff right now. The Guardian game event's going on, so behind on that. You grab up some Vanguard bounties. Hit it up. Oh, that load time. Used to probably what, like four times? I wasn't really counting. All right. Yeah, just grab up some bounties. Grenade spam super. Huh? Load grenades. But your intellect's so low, though. Why is your intellect so low?
There's a lot we can do.
Helmet mod. Okay, you doubling up on the Ashes assets. All right.
We've had quite the
I have to deposit my medallion now. Do what?
Oh, could use some coffee.
Yeah, it's not giving me like an action or anything.
That they are fighting for the same side.
Or do you just stand there for a bit? Like medallions.
Good luck, Guardian.
Maybe it's just on like opening night or something. Speak to Zavala.
You're famous, Guardian. If I may.
Ghost, are you ready? Always have a trick of this.
Rhythmic physical expressions won't win a fight, but they
Guardian, please.
Oh.
There's a lot we can do.
Oh, I just spent laurels. Why'd I do that? I shouldn't have done that. Vanguard Metal Urn. Well, J-Rod's got to do the first quest, so I'll probably do another strike. I do have a couple bounties still finish up in there. And once he gets it unlocked, we can hit up the actual playlist. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do another strike.
Whole worlds of knowledge were lost in the fires of the assault. I must document all I can remember.
Did you miss me?
You okay.
Remind me of someone I haven't seen for a long,
makes
long
sense.
Time.
Looks like a middle finger.
I could use some coffee.
All right, strikey poo it is. Yep, indeed he does. You picked that up, right? Hopefully you did. For the ride? The one from Eva. You didn't do that? Oh no. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, scared me. Say, what are you doing? I'm gonna throw on some. Well, I can't play it for all. I think that's what it was called. Whatever the first quest is. It's taking so long to boot up. I say skip. Like, I never seen skip show up there. Can you skip the flying in?
Intel reported increased crew activity. Seems they were right.
Never good when the Cabal get this frisky.
Whatever they're planning will be less effective without a commander. Get in there and take them out.
Oh no! Got splatted. Yeah, you did. Classic meatball. What up, Shank?
Ironic that the land tank is grinding up Nessus for Cabal munitions.
How's it going, dude?
Vex plan for centuries.
If either good? Side were awesome. Confident, they'd have wiped each other out already. So the
how was the work week
us.
For you? Oh, dude, I'm just like last weekend. Tired as all hell. Probably just gonna have to like change up my stream schedule to accommodate long work hours instead of, you know, being disappointed every night when I can't be on. Hell with the capital H. What about a capital ELL as well? That I can agree with. That's next week? Oh no. No bad juju. No bad juju. Only good juju. Week three of doing 6 days straight. Yeah, I can't say that I've been doing 6 days straight, but I think I would probably be a little bit more rested if I was doing 6 days. But I'd be able to space stuff out. Same worked 5 days, but normally work extra day. Pick up more trash in one area. Oh man, that blows, dude. And overtime though. Miss that. You're not salary, are you? You're hourly? Four to 6 hour days. Don't know what you're talking about.
Crow's intel indicates the commander is nearby. Challenge them and tie this off. We've got other fires burning.
Yeah, dude, that sounds shady. Not like Slim Shady, like... That sounds like... sort of violation. Like Department of Labor type violation. Ever heard of somebody being capped? When you're hourly. Oh yeah, I guess. Still though. That just sounds like you're able to break rules, it's just they don't know about it. Like, it's not like semi-truck drivers where you have, like, electronic logs and everything that tattle on you. I don't like it myself.
Sketchy, dude. Despair.
Yeah, I suppose. Alright. So, you need to go to the tower, right? You just completed your quest? Alright. Run there real quick. And then we go. Vanguard medals. Yeah, that still blows, though. Reuters. All right, so I'm almost done with that metal, though. Let me know once you're ready, dude. So that's almost done. Use that to infuse them with something, I suppose. What in tarnation?
Fenchurch does the exploring.
Let's go, boys. Alright, Run another strike.
You're still with me, Carlos. You too, Maria.
Void or stasis, final blue. Plain finisher. Two. Put an offer on a house? Hell yeah, dude. That bigger than the one that you were in? Didn't you just get a house? Could have swore that you just got one. Or I know that you were talking about upgrading. Yes and yes. Dang, baller. You gonna sell your other one, or are you gonna put it up for like rent or something? You always do like rental property deal. Sell it. Nah, that stinks. Yeah, but if you rent it out, that pays for your mortgage. But I guess you're still technically paying for that one too, so. Never mind. Brain no work good. Both houses. Wouldn't want to have a down payment. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's true. Could always do like a condo or something. But then you don't have a yard. That's the only reason why I'd want it, you know, low maintenance, but my kids won't have anywhere to play.
Here we are again, cleaning up another of Clovis Bray's messes.
Three beds, two and a half.
Wherever he is, he's laughing at
us. Oh yeah.
He's the reason all this is here in the first place. The darkness told him to build the portal. It's his fault that Vex invaded. His fault so many people died. I did everything I could to help.
What about a townhouse? There's a light combo.
There's no use in quantifying the help you give. Any amount is enough.
But instead of an apartment, it's a house.
And it's only just begun, little light.
Oh no! Sam Bryce? Oh yeah. They're the same price. I mean, get the better one, and it's in a great school district. Hell yeah, man. Is it a longer commute for you for work, or is it closer? Or the same? Yeah. You know what they say though, location, location, location. Alright, we both just gonna do finishers on him, I guess. 10 minutes away from your house now? Dang, alright. That sounds like win-win-win. You don't have any, like, HOA and shit, right? Ah, okay. Future location. Condo here in Florida. You get a pet alligator and everything? No HOA? That's good, because them people are devils. Telling you, like, how many leaves you can have on your tree and shit. Like, really, bro? Oh, you work with them? You work with the devil people? Oh, no. Trash where it comes from. Oh no. You were one of the chosen ones. You're supposed to beat them, not join them. I'm just messing with you, man.
You know what to do.
Yes, messing with you. Yeah. Finally. I'm a medallion.
Good riddance, evil bastards. Until next time.
Alright. We need more stuff. You guys gonna do the activity? I need. Yeah, I can do a nightfall. Zild, are you good on your medallion? Have you completed that? Or your card, rather? Boys just gotta point me around.
Already.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Right.
Do try to keep that cape clean. You're looking wonderful. Welcome back. Transfer.
Damn. Thank you. I didn't realize I had Thank another.
You. I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
So I got a few more precision. Fine. All right, let me know once you guys are ready.
You too, Maria. Zavala and Eris must understand that they are fighting for the same. I have ideas already.
All right, you're good. All right, Paul, it is.
Settling into your new place, okay?
Making a purchase, or are you just here to chat?
I can fix this.
You guys want to do barrier and overload? Guardian game version? Oh, is there a Guardian game version?
Okay, if I listen to music while I work.
Remember, my friend, we are strongest together.
It doesn't have to be maneuvered.
Has anybody ever tried talking to the fallen?
To just
maybe we can make peace.
Right side?
Oh,
I don't have the best in class quest done. Otherwise, I would.
No, no, no,
slain any gods lately? We've had quite the year.
Yeah, I have to do a regular one. So we gotta do left. How dare I? How dare I? How dare I what? Alright, left first, then right. Gotcha. Left, 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 right, left. What did I do? Grenade spam incoming. Reminds me of the D1 Warlock. Sitting there just going freaking ham, but it was with one of the solar grenades. Bro, I haven't been on. What up, Mytho? Bro, look at that. I kind of want to get the ornament, even though I don't have it. Yeah, man. Don't play it all week. Samesies. I know. I asked if anybody wants to do VOG tomorrow. We've received limited intel. I have information, one, possibly two. I want you to get in there and figure out what. Oh, I can still get the ornament.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
I intend on getting it.
So. Hello, Fensafe. What can you tell us about this Terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus.
It's best
arrived.
Not to ask how hunters are doing.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Raptorized stuff.
Yeah,
no worries,
since
man.
Death kind of follows you around.
Yeah.
I wouldn't count on that.
Pretty sure hunters are in
positive
last.
As ever, I see.
Warlocks are winning. Like, everybody switched to warlocks. Everybody switched to warlocks.
Making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this approach. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position.
Take him out.
Put him down.
Oh, put him down. I think take him down sounds kind of better.
Good news.
Bad news.
give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the Terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Karkin guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. Have fun!
One does have to admire Kargan's command of Vex technology. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two.
All them laurels.
Excellent work, Captain. You are at 50% completion of this task.
So many trials. Yeah, dude, it would be late at night, to be honest. Yeah. For the, it's the Guardian game playlist. An afternoon. All right. Unless you got like after parties, you could have a graduation after party to go to. Get lit. Okay.
Firewall in place. That should slow it down. get away with stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position. You asked for it.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled Oxa. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is Oxa?
Go see Boo Boo Zella.
M-Sund 12.
Those are questions for another day, I suppose.
That was fun. Really turn in some of these egg rooms. So many trials. That's cool. Yes, cool. Speak to Boo Boo Zella. Classy contender. You know, I'm sure we'll need room. Lock that up. Oof. Cool, boys.
Hello, Guardian.
Hello, audience.
Always
big to Eva.
There's a lot we can do. Goodbye, dear.
Transaction to make, Guardian?
Robber Vorpal, Steady Hands Vorpal, Grave Robber. Okay, I've already. Let me get rid of this one then. We'll keep the one with the Vorpal. Check, check.
Sign, please. bag.
All right. Start up my next Stream Raiders real fast.
Let's check. You must have messages.
And we'll go ahead and run the next one.
I could use some coffee. Guardian?
Arcansolar?
Must understand that they are fighting for the same side. Let's check. You must have messages.
Sounds like to me
everyone's ready to serve you.
Be running either Arc or Solar. I think I might run. I run Solar.
I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
Anything for you?
What did it say?
She said she wanted to express herself, so
unstoppable barrier. All right. I'm gonna run a pulse.
I don't want him to enlist.
Wood elves. All right. Let me know once you guys are ready.
Yes.
I'm glad you're still with me, Carlos. You too, Maria.
We have to fight for ourselves.
They are fighting for the same side.
Good to go. Do it. I'm assuming you're good.
How nice.
You dancing?
Did you get taller, or am I getting shorter?
Huh. All right. Interesting. Yeah, I thought that's what we were doing. Is that what this is? That's what we're going into. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing.
Leave that part to me.
I'm not using anti-barrier. Well, hit on the stick. Both barrier. Alright. Literally all I've seen is barrier. I feel like I should probably switch to a scout. Wasting. Hey, what up, Rich? God. Bro, we got smacked up. I saw that. Because I haven't been on. That's what you think. Yeah. You guys are like 3 times ahead of everybody else, so. What they say, you gotta clap before somebody else claps you.
There's your ride. You just hop on and I'll handle the rest.
How'd that guy go? I've seen absolutely not a single unstoppable.
These weird hive controls. I mean, how does this... Ah! There it is. Here we go! Boat's moving!
looks rigged. Dab. Add. Always cops. Always. Always, man. Doing the old dab and add.
Finch? Why did we stop?
I don't know. I didn't expect this.
How you doing, cops?
You can get that barrier down, right?
Oh my god. Oh, we just got smacked the hell up. I know, right? It's because the channel points commanded it. You got three ads? No, I only played one. Plus, I was told to. How you doing, cops?
Hey, you did it! Good job.
I think I'm locked out. Like, you can't do it for a certain period of time. You got five? What? No more ads. Rich, I don't think I can, man. There's like a certain like number that you can do in like a 30 minute or hour period. Heir apparent? Bro, I've had that. That's my ass for government money. What ad did you guys get? You guys at least get a good one? Bro, this is bullshit. Now, what kind of shit is that? Odds at get the deal. Rescue Rangers?
Seriously, but
what?
The thing, it's just this hive tech. It's so archaic.
Like the old cartoon? Interesting. Okay. You run an ad blocker, aren't you? You trying to make everybody else suffer. They made a new movie. Interesting.
Okay, we're getting close to the swamp now. Temple's not far from here.
You said this is
have to look that up.
Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Savathun's brother. The Taken King himself. Now be careful here.
At least that's what the ad
Something
said.
Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
Oh, okay.
But she dedicated a temple to him.
Doesn't look good.
It's funny how that works.
I can sense light here, though. I just
they gotta.
See it. Maybe there's a safe path through.
My hopes. That's good. You made me do it, though. I'm not that evil of a person. Ad wasn't convincing. I'll have to look it up. No! Yeah, we're in, part of the throne world. It's like they built it for Crota. It's like a monument to Crota. That's why it has a lot of the Crota's End stuff.
Looks like we're all clear.
The Savathun's related to Crota.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Savathun has him guarding Oryx's temple, though.
Oh, shit. Oh, look, the unstoppable that I was prepared for earlier. Oh, shit. Well, it's not like straight up Crota. God damn. On the ledge, shoot him with the new galley. I actually don't even have the galley equipped. And the boss of this isn't Crota. Can't kick me, I'm the fire team leader. Plus, this fire is just a nightfall, not a raid or anything. Can't kick the fire team leader. Good God. That's the boss right there. Dude, I haven't played Fallout 3 in years. That's a scout called Dead Man's Tale. No. Run, Forrest! Yeah, I have to look it up. I believe you, though. The most definitely. Look at that. You did all that run. Alright. Got you, man. You can run. You can run ball to glass. I was actually wanting to run it tomorrow. Tomorrow night, rather. Yep. Indeed. I'm on PC anyway. What's your plan on playing on console? Seconds, I'm up. Huh? I'm hitting respawn. I'm hitting respawn, and it's not respawning yet. I've respawned. I was gonna say the season ends in 17 days, so. Oh, shit. That sucked. That was hard as hell. Sleeper catalyst? I didn't get shit. Didn't get nothing. All right, so I guess we gotta visit what's her face. It's tough, I'm not gonna lie. It's fun though. Oh, that sucked. Let's turn in this shit. All them medallions. Do you claim up them triumphs? So many.
I have ideas already.
Now what? The hell is this? It's neat. You can pick up rewards. No, my postmaster. No. I was taking up 500 gigs. That sounds like Call of Duty.
Checking.
That's what that sounds like. Call of Duty would do that. Have that. I've got nothing then. Yeah, Fortnite's not that big though. I actually re-downloaded that. I haven't even played it. Although I'm still intrigued about the new building shit, so. Eventually I'll have to try it. Try it again, rather.
Ideas already.
It's permanent?
We have accomplished so much.
I
Never
may have to... May have to give that a shot, then. Because that was the one thing, like, that always pushed me away from it. Was somebody building like a freaking 15-foot monument? I'm just getting obliterated.
Done, done, done.
Done, done, done. I remember that they were testing it. That's pretty cool that it's permanent now. It gives me another game to be bad at. I'll have to practice it before I stream it. Play it a couple times. Before I stream it, and I'll have a whole bunch of 10-year-olds yelling at me, telling me I suck. Checking.
Fine, please. Good luck, good luck, good luck. You're looking wonderful.
Throwing junk into Zippo's master. You guys want to run another one of those?
Yes.
Sure. Seal it.
Done. Bye.
Nightfall. What the hell? I have a scout right here. What am I doing? There, now I'm ready for both unstoppable and anti-barrier. It's dumb. So dumb, for real. Shuffle and scat.
The Temple of Oryx is protected by one of Savathun's right. Toughest warriors. He's guarding something.
Let's do it. Let's like get our asses shell. Kicked again.
But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me.
Be honest though, I think I kind of want to say the hell with solar. Ah, That's the one thing that's not crossplay is DLC, so... What DLC do you have on, like, Xbox?
What's he doing away from his post? This could be our chance.
I don't think you did Beyond Light, did you? Okay. Yeah, so you would have two expansion zones. Yes, he did Shadow Peak.
Look back there. Oof. The path is unblocked.
Well, luckily, a lot of the vaulted stuff is free now. I think Shadowkeep is free or is supposed to be free. I couldn't tell you, though. On that glitchy ass boat, parts of it are. It was, but no longer. Oh man. Help. Alright, bad aim is bad. Love it.
Why didn't you stop?
I don't know. Didn't expect this. Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Yeah, we'll take him out. Fuck that guy. Big dead. on. Oh, I caught up. Whew. Caught up to you, boys.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. So archaic. Just give me a sec. Got it.
Yay.
Okay, getting close to the swamp now. Temple's not far from here.
You said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Savathun's brother, the Taken King himself.
I said Crota earlier.
But she dedicated a temple to him. Funny how that works. Now be careful.
It's actually for Oryx.
Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
Because I have not been online playing enough.
Maybe there's a safe path through.
Yeah. Oops. My defense has been a long week. Got the big dead. Hey, did we take a wrong turn? We totally took a wrong turn. Oops. Oopsies. Epic Mr. Striker Flag Bearer. That's not like a really long name. Bro, I totally think, like, I'll turn around there for a sec. What the hell am I doing? I think we took the scenic route.
Looks like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful.
Took us such a long ass detour.
He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Savathun has him guarding Oryx's temple,
yet. fuck. Oh, fuck. Just jump down. Architects killed you? Bro, get smoked. Architects means it, like, you didn't get killed by an enemy. The environment killed you. You got bungee. You got bungoed. Bungoed in the bunghole. Ow. Almost got architect. I'm not running anything arc right now. I got smacked up. Oh, shit. Yeah, but he's almost down, though. 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm back. Oh, he yeeted me across the map. Hey! GG's, boys. Alright. Let's head to the tower. I need to AFK real quick. I need to grab another drink. I gotta go pee. Ah. All right. I'll be right back. So let's do Stream Raiders. Some hiccups going on.
I'm gonna up the voltage.
This tower certainly is
checking now.
No. Turn in an Engram. We lose Zealot?
Oh, should we begin then?
Or you all just kind of spread out? Awesome. No! Oh, good. All good.
Cade would want you to be happy.
Welcome back.
Alright, what do we get? Graviton forfeit.
Done, done, done.
Who, man? You want to run a little bit of Crucible?
Received.
All right. Let me put on some something I'll actually be able to get kills with.
Sure. Rhythmic physical expressions won't win a fight, but they feel good. And feeling good is better than not.
Zivar and Eris must understand that they are fighting for the same side.
And I gotta grab up some Crucible bounties too. Crucible Contender card. You need to run it two more times? Really?
It's you. Good luck, Guardian.
Hey, later. Let me grab up some bounties.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you?
Ah.
Careful with that.
Apparently, I need to get solar or stasis kills. Solar or stasis final blows in Crucible. Duty bound. I just got a new auto. I'm all about trying out new auto rifle. Let's we'll put up the Fatebringer. Cause it's taking me forever to get one. Don't wanna lose it.
Hi there.
Duty bound. Check, check, check. Duty.
Yes.
Duty. Tissimo.
All done.
No problem. Perpetual motion, 4x charm. I don't know about the 4x charm. Give it a shot.
Name Guardian.
She said like.
She wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
Switch up to stasis.
Zirana and Eris must understand that they are fighting for the same side. Everything
depends on that. Alright. You said that you were ready?
Still more to do.
Oh, sure.
I could use some coffee. Let's get started.
Yes, yes. Ooh, we should do trials. Why'd you leave? I said, let's do some trials, and you left me. So that's mean. It was an accident, right? I said trials. You're like, peace out. You're like, trials. Fuck that, man. The bad word. Really? I saw you moving around. Give it a shot. I haven't done Crucible in over a week. So. Green said. Yeah, I got nothing. I got nothing. Let's see if the reflexes. 1960? Hell yeah, man. Congrats. Now it's the slowest grind. Going higher.
Control. Show me you can take ground. Hold the zones.
Oh no.
You captured zone C. Enemy claimed zone A.
Why? It's like. It's not like caching freaking graphics or something. Whenever I load in, shit lags. Yeah, Crucible's gonna be like this. I ain't gonna be able to do Crucible. Alright, this gun reminds me a lot of Red Death.
Zone B captured.
From Destiny
Zone advantage 1. Is yours.
Kinda.
Zone B lost. They have the lead, but the match isn't over. Zone C lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. You captured Zone C. You have advantage. Zone A captured. You have zone advantage.
Ah, yes, Dead Man's Tale.
Zone A lost.
It's gonna be a long one. At least completing matches.
You have zone advantage.
Gives you progress.
Zone B lost. Captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours.
Glad I did not do my super.
Down.
But why?
5 minutes.
Bro, I just spawned. Fuck.
You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost. Zone C captured.
You have advantage.
Damn.
Zone B lost.
I don't know if I wasted that, or if I'm gonna get lucky and it's gonna get somebody. Hey.
Zone B captured.
You have advantage.
3 minutes.
Dude, with the freaking dead man's freaking bitch. I don't know if I'm pissed off more at him or the guy with the freaking Bastion.
Don't be lost.
I don't know. I hate them both.
Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Fucker.
Zone C locked. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. 1 minute left.
So bad. It's all right. My warm up match.
Zone advantage is yours. Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it.
30 seconds remaining.
What?
Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. Zone A captured. Your enemy has defeated you.
Yeah, fuck this lobby.
Well, got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
Let's see, did I get last place? If I got last place, fuck this lobby. Nope. Almost. Oh, that sucks. That sucks so bad. Hey, two more. And I'll have all the artifacts. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this gun. Y'all like it more with, oh, stability, though. Right, let's masterwork it. Let's see. Increased stability, increased handling speed. Then a champion. I wonder. That says stunning a champion. Dude, this thing's got freaking crazy reload speed, crazy stability. Yeah, let's give this gun another shot. I think this right here might be, I might be putting Chroma Rush back into the, back in the vault.
Control. No zones means no victory. Take them and crush your enemies.
What the fuck, dude?
Enemy claimed zone A. Enemy claimed zone C.
Dungeon run for Galahorn.
Zone C,
can do that. Yeah, he still don't have it yet. Well, my chat's like bugged. My chat's like going like upwards for some reason.
Fire team that fights together stays together.
Be the first for him. You don't have the galley.
Shut the enemy down.
Alright, somebody got him at least. So yeah, that's pretty shitty. Hey, Sherpa. Yup, yup. Definitely not my first, so. First in a while.
You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage.
Stupid.
Captured Zone B. You have advantage. Five minutes left. Keep it up. Double down. As one. I love it.
I'm just glad that was not a waste of my super. Bro, I just spawned.
Zone B lost.
I'm playing Crucible freaking horrible anyway.
Minutes. Hold strong, and this battle is yours.
Shit. After the dungeon, though, I'll have to log off. Because I know the dungeon will take like an hour. Wheat.
almost there. One minute. You have this. Remain. Finish them. A fire team that fights together stays together. Don't be lost. Ten seconds. Bring it home, Guardians. I could not ask for a better victory.
Wheel.
Your victory gives the city hope, Guardians.
It's fun. We did better that time. All right. So I'm ready when you want to join up. Do you want to go to the tower real quick? I know that we were just there. All right. Let's dude, some reason my chat's like screwed up. Yeah, I have no idea like what was said. It's just in general though. I got nothing. The known issue in the game chat. Yeah, that just literally started happening. At least I've never encountered it. Yeah, it's first time for me too. Why?
Completing task.
Real. Yeah, that's like really weird. Rocket launcher reserves.
I never thought I'd live to see the darkness.
Let me go to Hawthorne real fast. We'll go ahead and go do us some grasp. Beware the spill, doggy. Huh.
I think folks feel safer seeing this around.
Well, I guess I really haven't played much. We're gonna run the dungeon real quick, get him the galley. After that, I'll probably log off for the night, because I'm sure that's gonna take a bit. But otherwise, I would. Be on tomorrow? Alright. Yeah, I'm kind of hoping that we can have a BOG run, but if not, I mean, I'll just be running whatever.
Hello.
Hello. Checking right now.
Yeah. Alright. You dudes, You dudes ready?
Hi there. Thank you. Thank you. Anything for you?
Sit there and think about it. All right, we're running 1590, right?
To check. I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
Please, Guardian, it's busy.
What?
EDC? Exploring. I make the deals.
This tower certainly. All right, I will make you. I'll make you the leader. Bro, I cannot read at all. Sure. Test. Yeah. My chat's like all jacked up. Yeah, I'm ready.
Hello. Hello. Please come.
Go. Gamer. Not fair, I can't read the whole message. I'm just watching the chat on my screen, aren't you? Thank you. Ah, yes, Luke Cage. I forgot. I did the wrong door. Oh shit, this is gonna be a rough night. We got this. Didn't have it. All right, it's coming back to me. I know what I gotta do now. I have to not die. Oh. It almost got sketchy real quick. Thanks, guys. Hey, so I have to open that.
Guardian down.
Yeah, I forgot about the clammable crap.
And Pershing's dead. Permanently. Agadir went golden gun out of nowhere and shot his ghost. Pershing tried to throw up a barrier after. He couldn't without his light. He died standing there like an idiot. Bismarck says we should go back to the surface, but I'll be damned if I'm gonna leave all this loot for those greedy cryptarchs. At least there's a silver lining. Pershing can save nice.
Yeah, those greedy cryptarchs.
Oh.
None of us activated it. I remember this one though. He knew about it. Forgot, he said that you could get up to the ogre room. Shot myself there. Thank you. hell of a damage phase. And I'm dead. Totally killed myself on accident. I only had a couple more galley shots for the two phases ass. Speed running.
Thank you.
Oh! Nice! Better clutch it, man. What? You gotta remember, I can't read. Oh yeah, there is a chest up there, isn't there? I think we might be screwed. Yeah, I totally forgot all about that. This right here is the part that I hate. Shit takes forever, man. There it is. Foxes. All right, we gotta go up this way. All right. Lead us across. Gotta go AFK. Well. You died. We have to go backwards now. I was gonna say, you can let it go after it pings twice. You don't have to keep doing it. Jesus. You have to aim for the hole. That's what she said. Yay! Alright, yeet us through. Oh wait, there's a chest over there. Yeah. Forgot. Whee! Right, boss time. Wait on Zillet real quick. Oh, shit. Alright. You ready? I'll drop down the rally banner. The water kills you. Don't go in the water. You cannot swim. Guardians cannot swim. It's going good. We're almost done. I just remember this taking a lot longer. Thank you. do. Damn it. Oh no, no! Bro, my game just froze. Alright. Apparently that's not solved. Fuck. Bro, seriously? Oh my fucking god, no way! Dude. Please wait before you kill the boss so I don't get caught locked out of rewards. Come on, just fucking crash already, for God's sake. Hey, dude. Fucking shit or get off the pot. God damn. That's bullshit. This game. It's the only game that crashes. I can play anything else, nothing crashes. Just Destiny. Appreciate you guys waiting for me. Downloading. Yay. All right, this is where I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night since my game's already booted me out.
What's that? I hear you sneaking around. You're here to take what's mine. Don't you touch nothing. It's all mine.
Nah, I didn't even have an error code. It just froze up and it just kicked me out. Well, it is what it is. Grind up sun tonight? Hell yeah, dude. Alright, my friends. Go ahead and call tonight. I have my kiddo duty tomorrow, so they're gonna be up in like 5.5 hours. So that should be great. So much love, peace out. I will catch y'all later.
Deuces.
Hey, no worries, man. Anytime.